Germination of seed. In this module, you will learn about germination of seeds. Alicia is helping her mother in the kitchen to make lemonade. Let us go and join them.
Mama, can I take these seeds and plant them in the garden? I will have my own lemon plant then.
Of course you can. Have you ever wondered how a tiny seed grows into a new plant? Let us find out. Seeds, as you already know, are produced by plants. They are present inside the fruits. To get a new plant, a seed is sown in the soil. After a seed is sown in the soil, we add water to it. This water is absorbed by the seed. Water softens the seed coat and the baby plant breaks open the seed. The baby plant comes out of the seed. This baby plant is called a seedling. This process by which a seed grows into a seedling is called germination. After the baby plant breaks open the seed, a tiny shoot comes out of it and grows upwards. It is called plumule. The plumule grows into the stem and leaves of the new plant. Along with plumule, a tiny root also comes out of the seed and grows downwards. This is called radicle. The radicle grows to form the root of the new plant. And soon this baby plant grows into an adult plant. Let's recap. To grow into a new plant, a seed needs to be sown in the soil and watered. The baby plant, which comes out of a seed, is called a seedling. The process by which a seed grows into a seedling is called germination. The tiny shoot that comes out of a seed and grows upwards is called plumule. The tiny root that comes out of a seed and grows downwards is called radicle.